Alright, let's go ahead and let's get his ass. I mean, it's five locks. Blah, 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 blah. All right, so we know he was watching him all night, and here's why we know. Someone used this camera to secretly film Mr. Kurita's room the night of the murder. Secretly film? Secretly film? What? And then sent the images to the camera took with this transmitter. Wow, but dude, where was this camera you're talking about hidden? The spy camera was hidden in this bear's eye. A bear that was supposed to be a present from a fan. I guess Juan had a few of those kinds of fans too, huh, dude? Actually, I wouldn't say this bear was a present from a fan. You sure, dude? Who else could it be from? The person who gave this bear to Mr. Kurita was... on guard. Don't you know this bear from somewhere? I don't think I've ever met Mr. Bear before, dude. Aw, but he says he knows you. How could you forget such a great friend? What else did the bear tell you? He says the one who put the camera in his eye was you, Mr. on guard. If I didn't know how you worked in court, I think I was in some serious trouble. Come on, this is all a joke, right, dude? You're just pulling my leg. Looks like you're not ready to give up your secret yet. Well, do you have any proof you want to show me first? Here is the proof that it was you who put the camera inside the bear, the receipt.
Take that!
Haha! I have here one credit card receipt, Mr. Ungar. It's from when you bought that stuffed bear. Dude, all you can tell from this is that I spent $3,800. I go to that department store all the time, okay? This $3,800, this could be the toothbrush I bought that one time. A $3,800 toothbrush? It's ivory, and it's got elephant hair for bristles. Ugh, elephant hair? Is that what rich people use nowadays? Anyway, the store clerk clearly remembers you and your purchase. After all, you even gave him an autograph, did you not? Dude, you should have said that earlier. So can I ask you one thing?
Yes?
You're my lawyer, right, dude? So, if you are, then why are you looking into stuff like that? Because if I don't know the truth, I can't help you. Sounds more like stupid lawyer talk to me. Hey, let's stop talking about this, okay?
No, not yet. I haven't asked why you set the camera up yet.
And what your secret is. Of course, it would be strictly confidential. So, what are you gonna do now?
I'm going to find out what I want to know, because I must.
The reason you hid this camera in Mr. Kurita's room and filmed it in secret is...
Shit.
Wait, I know. Well, shit, it could be one of two things, and that's what's getting me. It could either be I gotta present Adrian Andrews, or... it could be I gotta present the magazine clipping. Shit, it could be both. I'm gonna say the magazine clipping.
Take that!
Adrian Andrews? There is a rumor going around that Ms. Andrews and Mr. Kurita were having secret meetings. You, who was keeping tabs on Mr. Kurita, you were going to reveal this as fact and turn it into a scandal. Isn't that right? Dude, you can be such a moron.
Huh?
Oh man, Mr. Lawyer dude, that kind of scandal, that's the good stuff. That's what we in the industry call juicy.
The good stuff? Juicy?
Look, we can get publicity without spending a penny with that kind of stuff. I mean, if people stop paying attention to us, then it'd be the end, dude.
Too bad that wasn't your intention.
What are you talking about?
I wish your reason for spying was something so innocent, but it wasn't.
You didn't spy on Mr. Kurita because of Ms. Andrews, and there's only one reason I could think of for you to do such a thing.
The real reason you set up that camera in Mr. Kurita's room was... guitar case? If you wanted to steal the guitar? Or... I don't know what this answer is on this one. There's a hold bag, of course. No. There's nothing here. There's nothing on this page. Maybe he was afraid of... Here's what I'm thinking. No, I didn't want... No! I didn't want to back out. Here's what I'm thinking. This original suicide report, right? The press conference ticket. This is it. Because he knew that Juan had something he was going to do, some evidence he was going to present against him. It's the press conference ticket. That's got to be it. Let me save. The press conference ticket. I got it. That's it, man. That's it. Do this again. Okay, do this again. Press conference. No? No? What the fuck? He says, dude, how about you take that bear home and talk to it? I'm sure Mr. Bear will talk to you about as much as I will. No? That's bullshit. I made too many mistakes. That's garbage. That was it. Because he knew there was he was gonna do this press conference, right? And he knew there was a secret. That's bullshit. That had to be. That's bullshit. Now what do I do? Now I have no energy. Oh, they give me a tiny bit back. Oh, that's stupid. People in the stream chat are telling me you had to do the magazine first. That's lame. Come on. I have to do the magazine first, even though I know it's not correct. That's stupid. Well, I'll do the same exact thing now, but then do the magazine first.
Hey,